Despite having the Dolphins at home off of bye, Matt Ryan is quarterback 22 and Julio Jones is wide receiver 29. What the f*** just happened?
Yeah, this one was crazy. Coming at off of a bye at home against the Dolphins, he should have been a lot better. And normally I would say, like, you know what, time to look elsewhere. But the thing about Matt Ryan is, with Rodgers going down, maybe Winston, like, quarterbacks are scarce, especially with teams on a bye in week number 7. So, honestly, I think you got to stick with him, especially when you think about his next two at New England and at the Jets. Hopefully things get better for Matty Ice. One of the problems with Julio Jones, one red zone target on this year. 160 different players this season have a receiving touchdowns. Jones not one of them. Obviously, that's going to correct the mean. I'm nervous about him long term, but ultimately, you got to still keep rolling him out there. Disappointing.